a sense of the place, and you get to see it on your own.
The chapel was built exactly 500 years ago in 1520 by King Henry VIII in honour of his first wife, Catherine of Arragon.
This chapel has always held a really special place in my heart, and I feel incredibly privileged to be here. It's got such a rich history, and you really get a sense of that when you're lucky enough to be here when nobody else is. One of the people buried here is John Fisher, a famous Catholic bishop who served the royal family for years, but made an enemy of Henry VIII.